This is race number 6, Murray Bridge Greyhounds, and we're just about ready. Hopevale Magic's been well back the white. Ready to go, light on, set to race. Ready? Away. Speed from the inside. Elusive Anarchy came out quickly. Oakvale Magic back at the tail early. Elusive Anarchy led from Subjective Boomer, then Zabansky Fury, Victor Braden. Oakvale Magic, Silver Timothy, and right out the back, Gem Tree China up to the turn. Railing up Zabansky Fury's after Subjective Boomer, who had the lead. Subjective Boomer, Zabansky Fury. Zabansky Fury took the lead, got clear. Zabansky Fury beat Subjective Boomer. Third home next, Silver Timothy, then Oakvale Magic from Victor Braden. Elusive Anarchy, it was back toward the tail, and Gem Tree China just clocking in. The time, 22:81. After the running of race number 6, and numbers are 7, 5, 4, and fourth home, we stand by number 3. 7 the winner, Zabansky Fury, Tony Henriksen,